Today I'm going to show you how to turn any wall into a brick wall in Adobe Photoshop. First, select your Quick Selection tool from the toolbar. And click and drag over the wall to select it. Press Ctrl+J to cut the image from its background. Let's name it Wall. Press Ctrl+J to duplicate. Name the copy Highlights. Disable the layer. Select the layer below. Then make a new layer. We'll name it Brick Wall. Go to File. And open your second image. Press Ctrl+A to select all. Go to Edit. And copy. Let's come back to our image. Go to Filter. And choose the vanishing point. Select your plane tool. Then create a grid that matches the building's perspective. Now hold Ctrl key and drag on this point to create another face and match the perspective as well. Press Ctrl+V to paste. And press Ctrl+T to transform. Now you can scale and drag the brick layer into position, and all you need to do is scale the bricks by dragging on the handles. Then hold the Alt key and drag to duplicate the brick layer. And scale the brick's copy by dragging on the handles. Hit Enter or Return once you're satisfied. Right-click and create Clipping Mask. Change the blend mode of this layer from Normal to Multiply. Select your Polygonal Lasso tool from the toolbar. Disable the brick layer. Select the background. Make a selection of the areas which are covering the wall. Enable the brick layer. Then create a layer mask. Press Ctrl+I to invert. Now enable the top layer. Change the blend mode from normal to screen. I'll decrease the opacity to 18%. Hold the Alt key to drag a copy of layer mask to top layer. And that's it. Hope you liked it.